My name is Ahmad Irfan bin Fauzi. My metric number is 067328. My point is make family time. Family time can be done anytime during pandemic because everyone is stuck at home. There are many things that parents can do to take good care of their children during the pandemic. One of them is eating together. Because of the pandemic, children are necessarily limited in terms of socialization. Therefore, parents need to make sure that their children can interact well. And the best place is at the dining table. Although, there may be time constraints. Spending time with family is very important because at there, family members can share thoughts, feelings, and do activity together. The second is exercise. Parents can get together with the children to exercise together. This is not only spending time together, but also benefits in terms of health. The body's immunity is very important, and by exercising, it can further increase a person's body immunity from being infected with the virus. Parents can start with light exercise and do it together with the children. This will make them feel appreciated and want to do exercise again in the future. This will make the children happy to always do it, and the children will grow up with a healthy body. Next, cooking activities. It can also be done together with family members. Here, parents not only give knowledge about cooking to the children, but also spend time together with them. Regardless of the type of cuisine, children will show interest in doing this activity with the family, especially for the first time. However, safety in the kitchen also needs to be implemented in children. This will make the children very happy because they will learn something new, and they will do it with their beloved family members. The last is, the parents need to find time to tell about the family history to their children. Children need to know the origins of themselves and the lineage of their large families. Here, parents can show photo albums of their families. This is because the children may not know other large family members such as grandparents, aunts, and others. The pandemic prevents us from going out freely again to meet relatives who live far away. Parents need to make this activity as a habit where to capture pictures of beautiful moments and put them in an album. This will be a wonderful memory for a family. The children will be happy because they will know about the family members and will be very excited to see them as a family in the future.